With the C-more HMI, you can quickly integrate your DirectLogic project tags. Open up your project in your DirectSoft programming software. Now there is a caveat to this tag import. Only the addressing that has nicknames placed here will be exported in this process. So if you want these addresses to export to your C-more HMI, you will need to place nicknames for them here. To create the export file, go to File, Export, and then Element Documentation. Select the C-more format option here. Browse to where you want to save these files to, and then press Save. Open up the C-more software and use this startup wizard. Name your project. Select your panel type. And under PLC protocol, select either of these five protocols. If you're connecting using serial, you will select one of these four options, which will depend on the CPU that you're using and what protocol the serial port is set up for. If you're connecting over Ethernet using an ECOM module, you will use this protocol. Now I'm going to continue this demonstration using the Ethernet protocol. Click here on the protocol setup, and we need to define the IP address of the ECOM or ECOM 100 module here. For the most part, these defaults will work for most systems. Once you're done, click OK, and OK once again. That started your project. Now let's import the tags. There are two ways that you can import the tags. You can go to File, Import, and then Tag Name Database, or open up the Tag Name Database from here, and then select Import. Select the file we created earlier. Select the device that you're connecting these tags with. If you'd like to append the tag names that you're importing with text, place that here. If you'd like to overwrite the existing tags, select this option. And once you have these options set up, select Import. My tags successfully imported, and I now can see them in my tag database. You can also select here and use this filter to display only the tags for this device. Now that everything is imported, make sure to set up the IP address of the C-more HMI. Select here on Ethernet port and enter in the IP address information of the C-more panel. Once that is done, send this project to the panel and start building your control screens. And that is just how easy it is to integrate your C-more with your DirectLogic CPU. If you have any questions on the C-more line, please comment below or call into our free technical support department. And to see more videos on the C-more line, select here, and make sure to select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.